Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And on today's episode, we're gonna be reviewing two different orders that I placed. This is from Doe Lashes. It's an Instagram account. It's kind of like an up and coming type of eyelash company. And basically they're supposed to be like 100% like Korean silk, and they're supposed to be really good quality. So we're gonna review those. And then I also have a package from Kylie Cosmetics that we're gonna be reviewing as well. So let's start with the eyelashes. And it says Doe on the box, and it has a little sticker. So when you open it, it has eyelashes on the inside. And then the eyelashes themselves come in this little like drawstring bag that has a deer on it, which is why they're called Doe Lashes. It's supposed to be like deer inspired, I guess. And it has a little piece of paper that says, meet your new favorite lashes, and care instructions for the lashes themselves. And then it also just has like the packing list of the names of the eyelashes. So in this little bag is the eyelashes themselves. And one's pink and one's blue. And the pink ones are, the blue ones are the UWU lashes. So that means that these pink ones are the Crazy in Love lashes. So let's open the little package. They kind of come in like a little plastic. And then it's a little box. And on the box, it says the lash cotton band is cut at a thickness that allows it to stay in shape even after a dozen wears. So these lashes are basically supposed to be more durable and just like an overall better quality than the average lashes that you get anywhere else. And then this is them in that little plastic thing that all the eyelashes come in. And they feel soft. They feel very, very soft. I have mascara on right now, so I'm not going to be trying the eyelashes on. I also am not going to be putting the eyelashes on myself. My best friend will be putting the eyelashes on me at all times, because I absolutely do not know how to put eyelashes on. So they're kind of all different lengths, and they're almost like webs in the middle. You can see that. So that's the first one. That's the Crazy in Love lashes. Put them back in the box. Okay. And then the next ones, which were the UWU lashes, same exact thing. They're just in a blue packaging. The back says the same thing. And then you kind of just open them. And they're in the same little plastic piece. And these are also like all different lengths, but they're not webbed like the other ones were. And they're definitely longer, like if you can see that, how they kind of spider out a little further. So I guess it depends on the look you're going for. I typically don't wear eyelashes. I got them more so for my birthday. That's coming up in like 2 weeks. So I wanted to have eyelashes for that. And I thought that these would be good to try since they are reusable and I only wear lashes so often. I could continuously reuse them. So I'm gonna put them back in the little bag. I'm gonna close it. And I personally like to keep packaging, so I'll probably keep the little bag. I probably won't keep the box. But for now, we're gonna close it back up, put it to the side. And then moving on to the Kylie package, which is the same like all the Kylie packages really. You open it just like the eyelash package. And it says Kylie, and it has like some like foam sheets to keep everything from kind of like getting broken and mixed up. And then it also has a packing slip. And in this package, it's the High Maintenance Matte Lip Kit, the Aquamama Shimmer Eye Glaze, and the Dime Piece Shimmer Eye Glaze. So it has that little like card that's in all the Kylie packages. And then this is the lip kit. It says high maintenance. So, and then if you're not familiar with Kylie's lip kits, all the lip kits come with a lipstick. This one's a matte lipstick, a matte liquid lipstick. And this one is a lip liner, which is in the same color as the lipstick. I'm sure I'll be wearing it in some of my videos. And everything I got from this shipment was 40% off, as well as free shipping. Kylie, her distribution center was closed for a long time due to the virus, but it just recently opened and it got here very fast. Surprisingly, I know they were backed up with orders, but the first eye glaze that I'm going to be showing you is this one. It's the dime piece one. It's from her collection from her 22nd birthday. So you just open the little package and inside it kind of has like these little dollar signs. And then it says Kylie on it. And inside it's closed, not to, you know, to prevent it from like breaking or leaking. And then it's this really pretty like bronze color. You can't really see it. It kind of looks gold, but it's supposed to be like a bronzish color, which I can swatch it right here on my arm. Ooh, look at that. That's such a pretty color. It's like a really shimmery, bright, bronzish color. So that's the first one. And then the second one is, so it was like a by the sea type of collection, like some kind of summer collection. I don't remember what it's called. It has like little sea stars all over it. And then it's the same little packaging. So you just open the packaging. And this one has a white cover, but it's the same little pod. And it's also closed on the inside. And it's this beautiful like blue-green color that I'll also swatch. It's not as like thick as the other one, so it's like not as solid when you kind of swatch it on. I don't know if that has to do with the color, or maybe it's just because they're not from the same collection. Maybe they have a different formula, I'm not sure. But I definitely like both of them. Honestly, I'll probably wind up mixing them. They really do go well together. But yeah, that's pretty much it for the haul. I didn't really get much stuff. Earlier in the quarantine, I had gotten some stuff from Ulta. I got a Jeffree Star palette. And the matching brush set, because there was a very big sale, which actually I'm going to show you guys, because I'm probably going to be wearing most of the eyeshadows from that palette with these eye glazes and the matte lip kit, because I don't really have much other makeup. So let me grab that. Okay, so this is the Morphe X Jeffree Star palette that I had gotten from Ulta. It was on sale. I think it was only like $20 at the time. It was back in like, I'd say March or April. So this is what it looks like. It looks the exact same as the box. And then you kind of open it up like a notepad. And I honestly still have the plastic on it. Like, I don't even really touch it. And it has the mirror. These are all the colors that it comes with. This color over here is very similar to that eye glaze that I had gotten, but it's not as creamy. It's more so like loose glitter almost, but pressed into a palette. So it has black, it has light pink. I'm not really that great at makeup, honestly, so I probably won't be doing many looks on the channel, but anytime I'm in a video and I have makeup on, it's gonna be from, you know, any of these things that I'm showing you now. I don't have much of anything else. And then this is the matching brush set. It comes in this little bag. It also says Morphe X Jeffree Star. And this was only $10 at the time. Like, it was a really great sale. And it comes with this wide range of brushes, which you can see I used some of them already. Obviously, it's more like a face brush. And then you have a spoolie brush with the eyebrow side. And then more like a lipstick brush, this would be. And then kind of just an assortment of, like, you know, concealer brush and, like, a bunch of blending brushes. So that's pretty much it. Honestly, I don't wear a lot of makeup. But I definitely have an infatuation with NYX lip glosses. I live by NYX lip glosses. I absolutely don't really touch any other makeup. I'm kind of just starting to get into it. These are my NYX lip glosses, which I actually had to go ahead and write the numbers on the display themselves because they're just so similar in color that I couldn't even tell them apart. I don't know what it is. I see a difference in all of them. I'm sure most people don't, but they're kind of just all like ranges of pink and like a light purple kind of color. This one's more like a mauve. I don't really wear this one. I really like this color, but I have like peachier ones. I have redder ones. Like this one. Like this one's very bright, like a hot pink almost. And then these, actually, I don't really know when I'm gonna wear them. I definitely am gonna wear them at some point. I've made it like a personal goal of mine to find a reason to wear this blue lip gloss. But when you put this one on, it's really not as purple as it looks. It's more like a mauve almost, or like a muted pink. So that's definitely something I wear all the time. I wear them to work. I wear them when I'm going out. I wear them around my house. They're just so creamy that they're just so perfect to wear for any time. Other than that, I wear mascara every single day. I will not leave my house without my mascara on, which I could show you. My eyelash curler. I always curl my eyelashes, and I pair it with the Bambi Eye Mascara from L'Oreal, which is a fairly new mascara. I used to use Falsies Push-Up Angel by Maybelline for a very, very long time. But then this mascara came out and I kind of fell in love with it. So it's kind of been like progression. Like I always wore mascara and then I kind of got into the color lip glosses. And now I kind of want to branch out a little more. So that's why I got these lashes and the palette and everything. So I kind of want to experiment a little bit more. And if anybody has any recommendations for like certain looks I could do or for like certain products I could order for like beginners, that'd be really cool. If you guys could also like and subscribe to my channel and like this video, please. I could use all the followers I can get. So thank you so much. And I know this video was a little all over the place. I didn't really anticipate showing you anything other than the hauls, like the orders. But I figured that once I was doing that, I kind of just have to show you everything since there isn't that much anyway. So thanks for watching, and until next time.